on the wall. Orloff around for Carlson. Along the boards, but not clear just yet. Six on five for Yashkin to operate. Keller forced there by Carlson. Round and round they go. Ovechkin to the empty cage. Bullseye!
Sobey's got his 41st empty netter, comes off the wall, and he buries it. No mistake, right into the crux of the curve, and the Caps will escape with a victory against Arizona tonight.